Right then, Anna, so you have been with us before. I'm really, really excited to have you back. Can you tell everyone a little bit about yourself, where you're from, and obviously why you've returned to us?
I'm 14, I'm from Bridgend, and I love this, the other two seasons that I did, and it really helped me, so I really wanted to come back.
Lovely stuff. Right, ladies and gents, best of all, and a round of applause for Hannah Norman. Here we go. Well done, Hannah. Kelly, what do you think of Hannah tonight?
Yeah, your riffs have become a lot cleaner since the last time we saw you. They seem to like flow a lot more. I like how it was very reserved, performance-wise and vocally, because we know what you're capable of. But then in the breakdown, then you really powered it up, and we heard like that uniqueness. You know, the way that you end your notes and what makes you you. I thought that was a really pretty audition. Well done, Viv.
Emma, what do you think of Hannah tonight?
Yeah, your voice is so crisp and so pure, and then you kept it gentle and then you built up right to the end, and I love the way that you did that with the song. It was a beautiful performance, and I love how you sort of connect with the audience, because you sing with such emotion. You draw people in, and I think that's a real skill that you have when you perform. You've got a bit of a country twang to your voice as well, which I've never really noticed before. So as the competition goes on, it'll be really nice to see you sort of play with that side of your voice. Fantastic, well done.
Yeah, Hannah, I was, again, very, very surprised with that. For me personally, I was watching throughout that, because that's something that I've always tried to keep an eye on, what you were doing throughout previous seasons and stuff, is the way you perform your songs and that. And for me personally, watching you do that then, it was by far the best I've seen you portray a song, you know, in the way you visually performed the song too. It was fantastic. Your control is much more crisp now, much more clear. I don't know what you've been doing since the last season and now, but what I do know is that from the first time you ever stepped into the VOTV to now, you've blossomed and blossomed and blossomed. You've gone up again. Wow. Well done. Well done, girl.